Today we will practice calculation of formal charge for these molecules CN minus NH4 positive. So let's draw the structure of CN minus. So C triple bond N, one lone pair of electron on nitrogen atom and one lone pair of electron on carbon atom. So the formula of formal charge is formal charge is equals to number of valence electrons minus sum of number of bond plus number of non-bonded electrons. So let's calculate formal charge for nitrogen atom. So for nitrogen, valence electron is 5 minus number of bond is 1, 2, 3 and number of non-bonded electron is 2. So 5 minus 3 plus 2 is 5 is equals to 0. So formal charge for nitrogen atom is 0. Now calculate formal charge for this carbon atom. So number of valence electron for carbon atom is 4 minus number of bond is 3 plus number of non-bonded electron is 1, 2. So 4 minus 3 plus 2 is 5 is equals to minus 1. So formal charge on carbon atom is minus. So in this example, carbon bears the negative charge, not nitrogen atom. Now come to the NH4 molecule. So let's calculate formal charge for this nitrogen atom. So let's draw the structure first. NH4. So this is the structure. Now formal charge for nitrogen atom is number of valence electron for nitrogen atom is 5 minus number of bond is 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and number of non-bonded electron is 0. Because there are no non-bonded electrons. So 5 minus 4 is equals to plus 1. So formal charge for nitrogen atom is plus.